I think the biggest thing that I ran into when I came was putting systems in place and overcoming the mindset of limits, or we can't do this, or this is the field, what did you expect? I expect greatness. We're gonna talk about what is great behavior in the classroom, what is great behavior in our cafeteria, what is great behavior walking down the hall, what is great behavior in the restrooms. We have to teach our students what we want them to do. One of the things we came in with a whole bunch of rules, whether it be rules for dress code, rules for hats and hoods in the building, rules about IDs. And I just found that we were being very punitive for things that really didn't impact instruction or didn't really improve student achievement. And it wasn't consistently being implemented across campus. So when you could go from one room to the next and you had inconsistencies, I had to go back and pivot to my staff and say, hey, do we really care about this? Is this what we want to focus on? If we say yes, then we got to consistently enforce it. If we say no, then let's get rid of it. I don't want to have just a bunch of rules to have rules. For a while, we tried to be just adults and take over the school, but we learned that we had to include our kids in the discussion. Once we went back and included them in the process and gave them voice, we were able to see improvements in our campus behaviors. Our students understand I'm not going to tolerate anything that's going to impede the learning opportunities for anybody.